for the light areas. We'll use all this amount of paint, so I'm going to mix enough paint for that. A little bit more. I will start with the white, then I will add some red. As usual, I'm just using my limited palette. I don't like to use that many colors. Some blue. Some more blue. It's too light. I need the color to be a little bit darker, so I'm using blue. Some more blue, a little bit more like that, and some yellow. Almost there, some more blue. I like to mix my color while I'm painting the areas, but for this video I will have it ready. I will mix enough all the paint. It's a little bit too light. It might not make sense right now, but it will later. It will soon. This is enough. Thank you. it's called. And we'll add some other color for texture. There he is. I can use this for the shirt. I will use this for the shirt. And I will keep on working on the hair. The cord for the hair. Okay, so for now, these are the colors that we'll be using. That's right there. Oh, I forgot to make some color for the shadows of the skin. So let's do that now. For the skin shadows, and we need some more dark skin tones. This paint has some white, but as I said before, I don't like to waste paint, so. Yeah, that's good. If we need to make it darker, we'll do it later.